So now we are going to perform string operations. Now here the purpose is not to make you an expert in string right away. We're gonna have a separate string section, but we want to give you a basic idea how string works. Now, so let me note down. So we are gonna talk about string operations. But as I said, it's going to be at a very basic level. So I'm just making it as basic string operations. So let's say I give you a string. Okay. Now, let's say your manager came to you. He gave you a huge text article and said that I have a problem for you. And the problem is this text is all okay with me, but it's written completely in caps. Now, we can't use it to publish on the website. So what I wanted is, can you make it a small case character? Now that's a huge text which is in front of you. Now you cannot even think about converting that huge text just writing it by hand, because maybe you end up taking a lot of time into it. How you will solve it? Python can help you achieving that. Let me show you how. So let's say I have a character A. And here I'm just having all the caps letter. So, hello, we are from TechLove, right? Now, let's say this is the string. Now, what I want to do is I would like to convert A to lowercase. So, how we can do that? So, if I print A, it's going to be all caps letter. So, there is a function which is available in Python which can help you achieve that. So, you can always say A dot. And you can just say lower, and this is going to convert this string to a lowercase. Similar thing you can also perform in the uppercase side. For example, now I can save this thing into B. Okay. So now if I print B, this is going to be a lowercase. I want to convert it to an uppercase. So in that case, I can just say B dot upper, and this is going to return me everything in caps. Right. So you can see that it's so interesting and easy way to do that. Now, further to this, I will tell you one or two more operations in the next lecture.